Bryant give off to Baxter. Shreds that tackler. Gets inside the 10. The game's right here. Third down and 8 from the 8.
Third and 8 from the 8.
It's in your season.
Third and 8 from the 8. Dolphins looking to stop the Jets. Game 14-13 in the fourth quarter. Winner of the game goes to the playoffs. It's the last wild card spot in the AFC. O'Brien under center.
God, you're calling. I'm fine.
Baxter McNeil in the backfield. O'Brien changing up the play. Sipe waving him off.
Here, you'll just tell by my reaction.
Third and 8. Fourth quarter at Joe Robbie Stadium.
Bobby, eh?
There's my man. There's my man. What's up? See us where?
At the full moon party. Heads up.
We even thought about
Lesson 3.
Come to the vision tech.
Short sack by Al Chemley. Intended for You have car trouble, put up the hood, and the courtesy van will come to the rescue free of charge. Compliments of Bill Curry Ford. Good people, good prices, just north of the stadium.
certainly good to be in here and be under different circumstances. It's great. It wasn't pretty at times, but it was a win, and it was a big win, and it was a win we needed. It was a lot of things happened that we needed today. So I'm very proud of them. They played hard. Our defense played really hard. Offense ended up playing and making some plays and doing some big things starting in the second half, latter part of the second quarter. But it was a great win. It was one that was badly needed for everybody's disposition, for everybody's leaving here and going home, whatever they're going to do. It was just big. I know we put a lot of pressure on that guy, and they were pouring back through there, which was good. We were able to run the ball some, which was good. So it was some things that were very positive about the game. I'm at your mercy.
Owner say anything to you?
I saw him he came in the dressing room before the game. He said, I think something good is going to happen to you today. So he made the right prognostication.
Did he say something good is going to happen to you?
Well, I don't know exactly whether he said it was to me or not, but he said he thought something good was going to happen today. I didn't ask him who he's talking about. He was talking to me. I might have been talking to somebody else, but he's talking to me.
Seriously, he hadn't been specific about
anything. No, he hadn't told me anything, no.
Coach, you got off the field real quick. Nice little sprint.
Well, I had cameras in my face, and I don't get up in people's face, and I didn't appreciate them getting up in my face like that either, so I just left.
How about the difference in the second half, Coach? You guys did a lot.
Well, I think, you know, things started happening, and you know, we went through some periods early in the ball game of frustration, and finally got those resolved a little bit in the second quarter, and, you know, the second half came back out and played. And I'm just glad we were able to overcome those frustrations that happened early in the game and do some things good.
The reverse play and then the touchdown by Dawson. Did you see something in their defense that those plays would work?
Yeah, it was in our game plan, and we obviously saw something in their defenses that we thought that would work. Worked good. Is that it?
Meeting with Mr.
Calkins? I have not talked. I don't know. I mean, I don't have any plans past meeting with the team anymore. Nope.
Congratulations, Coach.
Thank you.